Kathakali is a major form of classical Indian dance, and today we are going to paint this mural using acrylics. Welcome to Ayat Studio, this is Aishwarya Bharat. If you are new here, subscribe to my channel for easy painting lessons. There are two major painting styles followed around the world, the Eastern and Western styles. I'm going to paint the six different paintings under the Eastern styles. And today we are starting with the Indian paintings. The first one will be the Kerala mural paintings. I begin to sketch this face using a HB pencil. Since it is a portrait, we need to measure the proportions correctly. If you are a beginner, before sketching this one, take a paper and practice some basic shapes like circle, triangle, square and lines. When the shapes are good, this piece will look great. The face must be drawn exactly in the middle of the canvas, thereby leaving equal spaces on all four sides. I have divided the canvas vertically into two halves and the face cuts in the middle. This is to make sure that the designs are accurate. I am drawing a small horizontal line on the top and creating designs on it, followed by a narrow tip. I am going to draw six circles in the background. The circles have to be accurate. Now I am drawing the face. A gentle reminder, please ensure your proportions are correct, that is the distance between the eyes, nose and the lips. Now you can take a screenshot and print it for your reference image. Okay, now we shall start to paint. I have taken a half inch flat brush and black color for the background. You can give any color as per your choice. Once the base coat dries, go for the second and third coats. When the background is completely dry, we shall begin to paint the foreground subject. I have taken some orange color for the flowers by mixing red and yellow and painting it alternatively. When you are done with the right side, move on to the left side of the canvas and follow the same process. Then taking some light green and filling the spaces between the orange color on both the sides. Use a small round brush to give a sharp application. When both the colors are dry, go for the second coat. For the crown portion, I'm using yellow ochre. I'm using a half inch flat brush to make it smooth. Again, using the same color on different portions of the crown wherever needed. A small round brush will be convenient to paint in between these thin lines. And let it dry before applying the second coat. Traditional murals use the Panchavarna, which means using red, yellow, green, black, and white. So without deviating much from the tradition, we shall paint this mural. Now I'm applying green with a small round brush. It will look transparent at first, and that is the reason why we are adding layers of paint over it. Now I'm going to work on the flowers near the eye portion and then add some designs in the crown. I'm highlighting with orange for the yellow portion and dark green here. After adding blue flowers on either side, using a black marker, I'm drawing designs on it. But you can use a brush instead. Since the designs are intricate, I used this one, but I recommend a small round pointed brush for this. Mural paintings have some designs as the base, and I'm painting those patterns here. Adding black as the border at this stage will bring life to the painting. I have taken a pencil and drawn some designs for the crown portion, and then we shall paint the flowers inside it. Taking a small round brush and applying orange color as cross lines that are transparent. As the next step, we begin to paint the face using a round brush and applying green as the base. I'm slowly blending it with yellow color. Now carefully paint this around the lips. Using the same blending, I'm painting the forehead and nose. When it is completely dry, go for the second coat. Paint the lips in red. Using black, I paint the eyebrows and the outer eye and then the eyelids. Also highlight the lips. Sign your artwork, and here is the Kathakali mural painting. See? see you all next week with another traditional Indian painting. Bye.